Alex here with day 19 of the 100 day outfit challenge. I'm here with another outfit for you today, obviously. So I'll show you what I'm wearing. I've got on this green thrifted skirt that you've all seen before. And on top of that, well, on the top, I've got... Sorry, I'm actually very sick today. I've got this navy blue Primark vest. So you can see that there. And then on top of that, I've got this Primark denim-esque jacket, which I love, sleeves rolled up. I like it because it's cotton, so it's not as heavy as denim normally is. So then on my feet, I'm wearing these little flats, which I got back in Australia. I love these, except I've worn them to death. They're like falling apart, which is a real shame. And of course, I'm carrying my new baby. Bye-bye. I really like this song, that's why it's playing in the background. Alright, so basically today, I hope you enjoyed this song. I really, really, really like this song. And I hope it works out so you can hear it and also hear me. I'm very sick, if you can't tell. I've got a huge head cold. I had about 2 hours of sleep last night, just could not get to sleep. So today I'm heading down to the shop. I need to bend the rules of the 100 day challenge a little bit, but I'll explain that in a video I'm going to film when I come back. And I'll explain all about that. Don't freak out, I'm not breaking rules, I'm bending them. So other than that, I also have to go to Iceland and pick up a few bits and pieces later on. In the day, I'm going to, Michael's mum's house with Michael, which will be good, and hopefully she'll finish dinner because we're in the pool this week. Anyway, God, that sounds really weird, doesn't it? So that's it. This is my day 19 outfit today. I hope you all had a wonderful weekend and are enjoying your Monday, and I am uploading another video today, so I will see you then. So until next time, I'm Alex, I'll speak to you guys soon. Bye.